Initially, I was a bit scared because I was flying from Uttarakhand, but then the moment I reached the place, I was carefree because we were taking all the precautions and safety measures. All my bags were sanitized and I went through a COVID test. So also, I got to finally meet my co-contestants, not on video call, but in person. So I'm pretty excited about the whole journey lying ahead of me.